Median nerve block. The patient lies in the supine position with the arm abducted and supinated. The nerve lies between the flexor digitorum superficialis muscle and the flexor pollicis longus muscle. Anatomy. Median nerve. Flexor digitorum profundus muscle. Flexor pollicis longus muscle. Flexor digitorum superficialis muscle. We use a 25mm linear probe at high frequency, 13 MHz. This block can be performed with an in-plane or out-of-plane technique. We illustrate an out-of-plane technique. The needle is passed through the belly of the flexor digitorum superficialis muscle towards the nerve. Once the needle is in close proximity to the nerve, local anesthetic is injected. Notice, if you will, the particularly oval appearance of this nerve. Regular aspiration helps prevent accidental intravascular injection. The needle is then withdrawn.